welcome. I am finally getting around to Gotham Knights. Now, I haven't recorded my gameplay, but I have played every one of the Arkham trilogy games. Arkham, if I can remember it correctly, it was like you had Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, and then Arkham Knight. I think that was how it went. But anyway, I played all three of them, completed all three of them, and I just felt like I should at least record my Gotham Knights gameplay. And the reason I'm doing this is because then next I will be moving on to the newest Suicide Squad game. I don't know why, but I feel like there might be some context I'll miss if I don't play this first. Oh! The heck was that arrow fired from to pierce that suit? That's a lung puncture for sure.
We are done, you and I. Every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy. This sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Shrieks will not save God's of Hermes reckoning. Not now!
Well, don't you feel stupid now for grabbing onto that? He's in the back cave, wow. Where did the penny come from? I've seen the penny in multiple Batman shows, including Batman Beyond. Terry McGinnis as the new
no
the futurist
coming
Batman.
Will help you. I'll deal with you myself.
Thank you.
You should know by now that you cannot defeat me. I am eternal! The world is under honor and gratitude!
Now that's something you don't see every day. Batman battling with the.
I made you my heir! With the lasers, we should mind up so much about this!
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity.
Yikes.
Be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them one by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now. If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I know you have to.
I'm sorry it's come to this. Criminals to realize that Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
Grenade! I'm leaving you the Belfry as base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Raish interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. Batman attached a half-finished file to his code black. Langstrom must have been mixed up in something bad.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
Interesting tastes in art.
ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
Langstrom's dead? Oh, hold on, just checking GU's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Molten Hall.
Thanks. Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. Body cam recording. This is it.
Zoology and evolutionary biology. Now, this is starting to make me think of, what's his name? Is it Grog? Krog? The, gorilla.
Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else. Okay, those marks are weird.
Not much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So? So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Someone messed this place up bad.
Ooh. Really, really bad. Like, dang, that's bad.
Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important? Well, a hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue?
041492. It's gotta be that one.
That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number.
It's not long enough.
This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom.
Okay, maybe that's a crab. Those are maybe salamanders or alligators. Not quite sure.
This can't be normal university research.
Shark, maybe? Squid? Or nautilus? Maybe nautilus. And then spider crab thingy.
Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here.
Have roaches.
What is this? A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone. I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
Seriously, no one could have seen me. Freaks are here setting fires. Of course.
With Batman missing, gangs had become more aggressive. It was only a matter of time before the freaks showed up.
Well, time for me to crash their party.
I can't focus on torching this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn fire alarm up there!
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
Shut up, fire alarm! Die, die, die!
Nice and quiet.
The average temperature when something lights on fire is between 424.
Six, six, six.
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor of set.
Talk about a glass jaw. Just gotta stay out of sight.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
This never gets old.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash!
It's nap time, friend.
You burn now, grass. No one will...
Lights out.
Wonder what that's. I wonder if that's like a currency for getting either gear or maybe it's for upgrades.
There's got to be more of them here.
Enjoying the fireworks.
Damn it! This whole place is gonna burn down! Hostages. Better move fast.
Please, just let me live! I have money!
unbelievable.
Drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
So, if I remember correctly, their names are...
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Barbara Gordon.
Sweet.
Tim Drake.
Looks like my plan wins.
Dick Grayson. And
hold
up. Jason Todd.
We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Leveling up your character awards ability points that can be spent to learn new abilities. Spending ability points also unlocks access to new abilities. So we've got... Okay, so that's what it was. Three different classes. And there's more than that. There's skills and then there's momentum abilities. No, it's not letting me choose that one. Alright, I'll be right back. Gotta use the restroom. Been drinking plenty of water, and you know what that does. sorry for the long delay. Okay. So, abilities. That's just with marksmen. I like that. Okay. So they have to at least have lost a certain amount of health before they can be grabbed. I thought momentum was like getting around Gotham type abilities. So in this case, Red Hood performs a quick reload while hitting and shooting at an enemy.
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, would Bruce have told me? Did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to, and when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
Barbara Gordon.
Freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
Exactly.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice.
Hey, you're after me!
Ready to move on.
He's really gone.
Ooh. That had to hurt.
I expect no less. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent.
A vigilante? Oh boy!
As expected. Well done. You've come so far,
that's
Jason.
That's good enough for now.
Seems strange, doesn't it, that Dr. Langstrom would keep such important research on a single external drive?
Cloud storage is notorious.
Come to our turn!
Let me go!
Thank you! Shit! Head!
Embarrassing.
Hold on, Beam! I'm right here!
You ain't won yet.
To report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
Oh yeah, it's faster.
Gotta think that's almost done.
Almost. Not done yet.
Lauren, the clock!
Almost. Almost. Oh, not done yet.
Think that's all we've got.
Don't fight it.
This is at least how I remember how to get around.
The damn door is stuck again. No, can't open or close it. You know I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, I'll hold. Hey, I burned those mob files you gave me.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
What? But you asked me to. Oh, right. Of course, I get it.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup.
One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of my school?
My ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got Betsy? I need my bag.
The piggies took everything. I ain't got no crust left.
Oh, man.
Shut it, you weirdos.
I'm not sure how I'm supposed to make it.
Sneaky in the dark. I see things you don't even know. So here we are again. Who catch me with more gasoline? Burn it. Don't waste it. That's what they say.
This guy almost sounds like one of the psychos from Borderlands. grand a pound. Some meat puppets. Oh, maybe I was supposed to go up there.
Finally declawed Catwoman. Ra's always dressed like a weirdo. Creepy. The bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You wanna play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine.
Thank you.
Guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
And now... they'd make it to where you had to be on the other side to grab it. Can't even grab it like this.
Got it. Someone attack a bunch of scientists.
Keep your guard up.
Still breathing. Ghoul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. Possibly a device that uses his genetic material.
What is this? Some nerd shit? Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes. So why did he have this equipment? Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Thanks, Belfry. I guess I'll be back soon.
Good to know. Elemental right. Damage.
Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
I'm guessing this thing just does autosave and nothing else. That computer's locked. So, I'm going to call that it. It's only 14 minutes till the 2-hour marker, but I feel like this is a good time since we're in kind of a lull. So, folks, you know the drill. I upload my videos to my YouTube channel, same as my gamer tag. Feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. If you wish to stay up to date on future releases, please hit that subscribe button. I'm Jade Psycho Mamba.
Seems
see y'all
like
next
Dr.
time.
Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff.